What are you doing here?
That's my mom.
I recognize you from TV. Didn't you play the retarded quarterback?
Yeah.
Are you really retarded?
No. I thought you killed yourself.
What?
That wasn't you?
No, no, that wasn't me.
This is your one opportunity to do something that no one has ever done before and that no one will copy again throughout human existence. And if nothing else, you'll be remembered as the one guy who ever did this. This one thing. Oh, I've done that one before.
You know, that point in your life, you realize that the house you grew up in isn't really your home anymore. That idea of home is gone. Maybe that's all family really is. A group of people that miss the same imaginary place.
If I told you a secret you won't tell, so will you hold it and keep it alive?
My mom always says that when she can see I'm like working something out in my head. She's like, you're in it right now. And I'm looking at you and you're definitely in it right now. So look up.
I think you're right, I am in it. But I like you.